Okay, so this week's knot, following on from the double figure of eight on a harness knot, is going to be the stopper knot that you tie in the end here. Okay, so imagine this is your rope going off to your B layer, and this is your working end rope that you've still got left over. Okay, so go over your rope, then come back under, go back across as if you were forming a cross, just like so. And when you're working in back through, then go back up the middle there, pulling through the working end. Stopper knot.